在 Maren， 我在跟我的好朋友约会。
嗨，
这位是 Chloe， 新加坡跟澳大利亚的混血儿，然后他会说一点点中文，所以让我们让他掌声欢迎自我介绍。
This is so bad。我的名字是惠妮，我今年已经毕业了。That's all I know. I can't think of anything else interesting about me. That's all I can say.
是不是很可爱
？Thank you. 谢谢。
我现在在 Chloe 家，然后我在帮她装饰校服。然后她将她的校服裙子剪了一半，然后在下面加了蕾丝。
Talk about schoolies. Yeah, schoolies again. Well, I don't think they would.
I can talk about.
I'm chewing at the moment. It's not a good time for me. I've got to feed my mouth. Schoolies is a festival. That's like part of Australian culture. It's when everyone graduates and everyone goes to this place called Victor Harbour. It's like a drive. It's been the countryside, but it's
so countryside.
Sorry, the countryside. But it's a nice beach, and it's where all the kids who have graduated for that year go and like drink. We drink a lot, and everyone just gets drunk. It's really fun. And that's like the biggest thing of Aussie culture, like schoolies. It's spelled S.H-O-O-L-I-E-S. There you go.
Okay, now I've done it. Turn around.
You can look at my one eye with makeup.
No, it's not. You're crazy here. Only you have
smooth. Yeah,
she does. I don't know what's going on here, but it's fine.
We love that. And put this one on. That one's gonna be... Yeah, not sure. Yeah.
Turn it away.
One way. Like that, I guess. Finish. Yeah. No. One eye.
Okay. Yeah, something like that.
Yeah, okay,
Hi.
Now we start to doing makeup. Yeah,
I'm terrified.
trying to do my graduation makeup, so...
Precious! if you want, I can get something so you can like rest your phone and not... Wait. yeah, that's better. Yeah, okay. This is so weird.
Are you excited to see your mom tomorrow?
Maybe. Yeah. Well, actually, I don't want she coming for my graduation, but until the day for the last day of the school.There's some parents come to the farewell party for us. Yeah. So they feel I miss my mom so much.
Aww.
And then I just call my mom.
Do you think you miss your mom? Or?
Yeah, just from that moment. Because I have been like 3 years without my mom.
Shit, okay. Sometimes I think I miss my mom when she calls me. I'm like, never mind.
yeah, and I called my mom. I was crying. Aww. And I'm telling her I miss her so much. And is this my first time saying about that?
Really?
Yeah.My mom was so surprised.
Did she say she missed you too?
No, she just like, Yvonne, is this someone killing you or something?
I called my mom and I was like, Mom, I miss you. She's like, how much money do you want? she literally said, okay, so how much money do you want?
When are you going to do a vlog? Talking about Australian life? Like the studying here, high school. Well, they normally have something about study overseas, but normally it's about university. It's like no one doing the high school, so
yeah.
I can try it. I can start first.
That's good. It could be useful for internationals who want to study overseas.
Yeah.
Because then they could watch your vlogs and go like,
Well, but I just feel so embarrassing if someone's watching.
yeah, you know when you like go to run the mall, you see people like doing that as they walk, and you go, like, I'd never vlog because I'm too scared of people seeing me as a fucking selfie stick and going like, Okay, look up. Yeah, it's a bit dark, but you can work with that. Why am I using so much red? Oh wait, I know why.
You're like good at red.
So that's your only color now to use. Every color is like,
red.
look up, because like, I need to do it under your eye, and then it's gonna... I might stab you in the eye, and I'm really sorry if I did.
It's fine, I always do that for myself.
Look at my scar, I always stab myself in the eye. Yeah, okay. Look up again.Damn, this is stressful.
It's kind of smoky. My hair's everywhere. You put foundation on your brush that amount, and then you put it in the shape of where your eye is.
Wow, I don't have that one.
Oh. You do, because I did it for you. But I don't want to say that. Then you like do that. I did not put enough foundation on. I'm really bad at this. Like you do half.
Mm-hmm.
And you like put stuff in. Then you.
Oh,
that one.
Oh, yeah.
This one. And you've got like whatever color you've got here. And then you just like blend it out. But obviously you don't have like makeup on, so.